Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. So, today we have English lesson with me, Madam Lina and Madam Ivy. Right? So, now let's get ready with your super mind. Super mind student books and super mind and your English module PBR. Okay, so let's start. As you can see on the screen right now, can you open to your student's book, your English Supermind student book, page 6? Page 6, muka surat 6. I'm waiting. Okay, are you ready with the page that we are going to learn today? We're going to listen and sing the song. But before we sing the song, Madam Lina always asks you to read first, isn't it? So let's start by reading the lyrics. Now let's take a look at the lyrics. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Sing with me. H, I, J, K, L, M, N. I'm your friend. Okay, good. O, P, Q, N, R, N, S. Yes, yes, yes. T, U, V, N, W. Me and you. Did you get it? X, Y, and Z. Let's sing and dance. X, Y, and Z. The alphabet. Okay, now let's read again. With me together. Repeat after me. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Sing with me. H, I, J, K, L, M, N. I'm your friend. O, P, Q, N, R, N, S. Yes, yes, yes. C, U, V, N, W. Me and you. Good job. X, Y, and Z. Let's sing and dance. X, Y, and Z. The alphabet. Okay, good job. Let's sing the song, class. Let's start.
Student's book, page 6. 1. Listen and sing.
J, K, L, M, N.
I'm your
So let's sing the song again.
Student's book, page 6. 1. Listen and sing.
Okay, class, now I would like to teach you on how to write the big letters, the capital letters, and the small letters. Now, let's start with the letter A. So, how are we going to write the letter A? Look carefully on how I write. Okay? So, this is the capital letter A. And this is the small letter A. Can you see it? How about B? We write it like this. B, capital B, and then small B. C, capital C, and then small C. D, and then small D. E, capital E, and then small e. Capital F, capital letter F, and then small letter F. Capital letter for G, and then small g. Capital letter for H, and then small h. I have problem in writing using my tablet, but if you are using pencil, it's very easy. Capital letter for I, and then small I. Sorry, small I, we have to make dots here. Capital letter for J, and then this is small j. Don't forget the dots. Capital letter for K, must be full like this, and then small k, the same height but it's smaller stroke there. Capital letter L, and then small l. Capital letter for M, you must look carefully, how do I do my M? And small m. Right? There are sharp edges for M. Okay? Capital letter N, and then small n. Capital letter for O, and then small o. Now look carefully when I write P. K, capital letter for B from here, and then you write the big round there on top of the line. And then when you write the small B, you have to go down and then the big, the small round at the second line there. For capital letter Q, you have to write big Q like this. You have to fill in the blanks. And then small Q, make the round first and then go down and up. Capital letter for R is like this. And then the small R at the second line. Capital letter for S and small S at the second line. Capital letter for T. Yes, T. And then small T has the same height, sama tinggi, but the line is in the middle. Capital letter U, you have to make it bigger, and then the small U at the second line. Capital letter for V is like this, and the small letter like this. Capital letter for W must have the sharp edges like this, bucunya tajam, but the small W looks like this, more rounded. Capital letter for X, you must fill in from top to down here like this, and the small X must be in the second line. Capital letter for W, you have to write the top of the head first and then you go straight. And then for a small Y, it's very different. Make it around like this, and then the tail. Okay, capital letter for Z, Z look like this, but the small Z is much similar but smaller. Okay, do you understand, class? Very good. Okay kids, can you open your module PDPR English page 8, muka surat 8? Are you on the page right now? So today you're going to write capital letters and small letters. It's very easy, as long you know and learn from the song just now and the one that I teach before this. Okay, now let's take a look at the example of the letter here. For the letter A has been done for you. Capital letters A and small letter A. Now how about B? The small letter B is already there. You only have to do the capital letters for B. So the capital letters for B is very easy. It's like this, isn't it? Down and round, isn't it? Now you have to do the rest yourself because this is a very easy exercise. So after you've done your exercise, send it to me through my Telegram. Okay, kids? Okay, after you do the module PDPR, I want you to open your Supermind workbook. Supermind workbook, page 6. So this is the page that you have to do after you have done the PDPR module. So this one is the same as what we did just now. You have to fill in the blanks with the correct capital letters or small letters. For example, I will give you one simple example for you to do. Now for this one is A, B, C and D has been done for you, isn't it? Now you have to find the capital letters for E. So what should you write? So you write it here. E, like this. So the rest you have to do it yourself. Okay kids, all right, don't forget to send it to my Telegram. Okay, that's all for today. See you soon. Bye kids. Assalamualaikum.